I was like, I made it, look. So I was like a kid.
Right.
I settled it.
Right, right. Great, great. So, you know, we always ask our guests to, in addition to placing themselves in Black America, to talk about the strength and the power of Black America. How do you define that?
I have to wake up Black every day, which gives me power already. Because I know I have to, I'm living two lives. I'm living two, you know, there's bad things and bad things, but I'm always Black. And I have so much strength in my history and in my ancestors and finding out more and more about them. And I have so much strength in looking at these young people who are doing the right thing. They are all what you see glorified on television. There are Black children out here that are carrying the banner. They've been lifting us up all this time. They don't get recognized. And I treasure them because I know there's a future. So that gives me hope. And it gives me a sense of, even in these times, it still gives me a sense of knowing that somebody's going to still be in charge. Mm-hmm. And it's going to be you. And it's going to be you. And it's going to be you because you remember where you came from. That gives me strength. Young people give me strength.